What up, kid? I know shit is rough doing your bid. When the cops came, you should have slid to my crib. Fuck it, Black, no time for looking back, it's done. Plus, congratulations, you know you got a son. I heard he looks like ya, why don't your lady write ya? Told her she should visit, that's when she got hyper. Flipping, talking about he acts too rough. He didn't listen, he be ripping while I'm telling him stuff. I was like, yeah, shorty don't care, she a snake too. Fucking with them niggas from that fake crew that hate you. But yo, guess who got shot in the dome piece? Jerome's niece, on her way home from Jones Beach, is bugged. Plus, little Rob been selling drugs on the dime, hanging out with young thugs that all carry nines. And nighttime is more tripe than ever. What up with Cormega? Did you see him or y'all together? If so, then hold the fort down, represent to the fullest. Say what's up to Herb, Ice, and Bullet. I left for half a hundred in your conversary. You was my nigga when push came to shove.
One what?
One love.
One love. One love. One love. One love. One love. One love. One love, one love, one love, one love. One love, one love, one love, one love.
Dear Bourne, you'll be out soon, stay strong. Out in New York, the same shit is going on. The crackheads stalking, loud mouths is talking. Ho, check out the story yesterday when I was walking. That nigga you shot last year, try to appear like he hurt something. Word him up, I heard him fronting. And he be pumping on your block. Your man gave him your Glock, and now they run together. What up, son, whatever. I'm on the streets, I'ma put it to a cease. But I heard you blew a nigga with an ox for the phone piece. Wildin' on an Allen, but now in Elmira, better chill, cause them niggas will put that ass on fire. Last time you wrote, you said they tried you in the showers. But maintain when you come home, the corner's ours on the rails. All these crap niggas know the deal. When we start the revolution, all they probably do is squeal. But chill, see you on the next VI. I gave you my Duke's loop for kicks, plus sent your flicks. Your brother's buck wildin' in Fort Maine. He wrote me, he might be this case. Silly, come home, I'm playing low. So stay civilized, time flies, no incarcerated, your mind dies. I hate it when your mom's drop. It kinda makes me wanna murder, gorilla. I even got a mask and gloves to bust slugs for one love.
One love, one love, one love, one love. One love, one love, one love, one love. One love, one love, one love, one love. One love, one love, one love.
Sack minds in another world, thinking how could we exist through the facts written in school textbooks, Bibles, etc. Fuck a school lecture, the lies get me vexed up. So I be ghost for my projects. I take my pen and pad for the weekend, hitting L's while I'm sleeping. A 2-day stay, you may say I need a time alone to relax my dome. No phone left and not at home. You see, the streets have me stressed, something terrible. Fucking with the corners, have a nigga up in Bellevue at HDM. Hit with numbers from 8 to 10, a future in a maximum state pen. It's grim, so I comes back home. Nobody's out, but shorty do I. Rolling two fillies together in the bridge, we call them ooh-ops. He said, nahs, niggas call me busting off the roof. So I wear a bulletproof, a pack of black tray deuce. He inhaled so deep, shut his eyes like he was sleep. Started coughing when I peeked to watch me speak. I sat back like the Mac, my army suit was black. We was chilling on these bitches where he pumped his loose tracks. I took the L when he passed it. This little bastard keeps me blasted and starts talking mad shit. I had to school him, told him don't let niggas fool him. Cause when the pistol blows, the one that's murder be the cool one. Tough luck when niggas is struck, families fucked up. Could've caught your man but didn't look when you bucked up. Mistakes happen, so take heed, never bust up. If the crowd kept him solo, make the right man bleed. Shorty's laugh was cold-blooded as he spoke so foul. Only 12 trying to tell me that he liked my style. Then I rose, wiping the blunt's ass from my clothes. Then froze, only to blow the earth smoke through my